This is a GCS news break. Bright, beautiful colors are in the plan for Make a Difference Day at Nathanael Greene Elementary School. Even the resident turtles have to notice how much prettier their landscape is, thanks to the hard work of some dedicated volunteers. Folks from WFMY News 2 and GCS Maintenance Department spent the day beautifying the school's courtyard, garden, and media center.
WFMY News 2 is owned by Gannett, and Gannett all across the country is in schools and different places where they're not only doing this kind of work, but helping with all sorts of social efforts and community projects to make a difference in lots of different lives.
Make a Difference Day was launched in 1992 as a day for Americans to give their time to improve the lives of others. And for Nathanael Greene, the difference will be much more than a surface of new paint. WFMY is also donating new books to the media center.
One of the most interesting things that I'm excited about is we're getting over $3,000 worth of books donated to our media center as well. So it gives our students an opportunity to come in and continue the encouragement of reading that we're trying to get them to do. So putting new books in front of them will definitely go a long way in that direction.
This has been a GCS News Break.